Hey everybody, Meathead here. What we're doing today is we're gonna do smoker modification. And you only need a few things. It's gonna cost you less than 20 bucks to get the most out of your smoker. Right here. What you're gonna need is some engine enamel, flat black, caulk gun, high heat silicone as well. And of course, every barbecuer smoker needs, of course, aluminum foil. I got this at BJ's, you get the big bulks, and it's like 7-8 bucks. Then you're looking at probably, I think I paid 12 bucks for the high heat silicone. Then engine enamel, you just get at any auto parts store. Then a caulk gun is usually just a couple bucks. So I'd say probably about less than 20 bucks. But what you're gonna do is you're gonna put your high heat silicone in here and you're gonna go around all your creases along your smoker. I'm not actually gonna do it because I've already done it. I'm just showing you. You're gonna go around all your creases right here with the high heat silicone. Right here. You can go right here around all your creases where your bolts hold the smoker on. You're gonna come along here, and then you're gonna come on the back here with a bead of high heat silicone. You might even take your finger and smooth it in. Then you're gonna come over here to the smokestack. You're gonna go around here because you get smoke that escapes through right here. Come all the way around. Then you're even gonna do a little bit of high heat silicone around here to get a nice seal on your door. Now, other modification also that you can do to extend the life of your smoker is you can actually take these things out. These grates right here that you usually use if you want to just make burgers and stuff inside here. And next what you want to do is coat the bottom with some aluminum foil. All right, as you can see here, I put the aluminum foil down. So it gives a nice coat of the bottom of your grill, your smoker, when you're using it. Now you're just gonna put everything back. Straight back. You put your coals on. Now your tray's inside here. That you put your... And I'm gonna put only one of these in for right now, because this is what we're gonna do next. I've seen a lot of videos on how to get equal temperature distribution inside your smoker, and everybody has these real expensive ways. I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to get the most, and literally 5-degree difference from one temperature gauge to the other. Before I did this, it was a 30-degree difference. I'm going to show you how to get 5-degree difference, so that's almost equal temperature distribution. Now, these grades that are over here that you use to do your hamburgers, what we're going to do is we're actually just going to wrap these up in some aluminum foil. I'm going to show you how to do that next. All right, as you see here, I've wrapped those grades up in aluminum foil. And this is what we're going to do. Get the camera in here. Here's your hole that all your heat comes in through and all your smoke from the offset. You're gonna bring it, put it in here, and you're gonna lean it up. You're gonna lean that up, just like that. The other one, you're gonna put in flat, just like this. So now what's gonna happen is as you got your fire going in here, the fire is gonna travel through the hole, and it's gonna come down, and your heat is actually gonna come in halfway through where the smoker is. Thus, giving you a 5-degree temperature difference. You're not gonna have to go buy any special metal plates like I've seen in some videos, just simple aluminum foil. And you too can have the best temperature distribution smoker of all time. Thank you for joining me, and please subscribe and like, and thank you. Now comes for your temperature. A lot of videos I see, they have